Man, I cannot believe I got that unlucky on Yorm. How the fuck did that first attack miss, man? Fucking Brandini. I've heard that so many times today, it's fucking unbelievable. It's not the controller, Phoenix Wright. I was probably out of stamina, or maybe I didn't roll, I don't know. I don't know what happened, but it's whatever. Throne's dead. I'm not practicing Yorm. Yorm would've... I can guarantee you Yorm would have died if I hit that first attack. I was locked on. Yo, B-Hawk, thank you for the $15 donation. Thanks, man. Glad you love the stream. Oh, you weren't talking to me? Sorry, I read it out of context then. My bad. The stairs tank the hit. You know, when I saw him go up on the stairs, I was afraid it was gonna miss, too. Yeah, the way that they probably programmed it, so, like, the hitbox, like, the damaging hitbox of the attack, even though the animation seems like it hits him, like, up in the air, it probably, the hitbox is probably towards the ground. That's why it collides with the stairs. I don't know. I don't have any other explanation. I reset there because I got bad RNG on the boss. All luck, no skill. What's up, Ella? How's it going, dude? How'd your speedruns go last night, by the way? Fine. Getting hit by that attack, actually, is not a big deal, which is good. Barely sub 2 in game time? Ah, getting there, man. It's probably about what I was at as well. Yeah, you're probably right, Baku. The thing is, so when you do the first charge up, you have enough stamina, so you can dodge, and that's pretty much what happened, but then my attack missed, and then everything went to shit. Because then I was out of stamina, and I tried charging up again right away. I made some mistakes there. Played it kind of stupid. But like I said, I mean, had I gotten the kit, I'm just gonna make sure he's not on the staircase when I attack him at the start. That's what I need to do. I just need to make sure he's not on the staircase, otherwise I might get screwed. It's As long as he's not on the staircase, that should be fun. What's up, Azen? I'm doing pretty well. Hey Parallax, how you doing, man? I don't even have the record at the moment, Ella. Yesterday I figured out some new strats that save like a minute and a half to 2 minutes. So the route has a bunch of improvement at the moment. Like, very soon you can expect the route to be sub, I would say sub 107 at least. Sub 106 will happen too, I think. Yeah, if you put in the time, Uberon. The sub one. You sound like Twitch chat. Everyone wants the sub one. Like, every, like, 30 seconds I get asked, do you think sub one hour is gonna be possible? I think sub 60 is impossible without new skips. That wasn't QTT, no homelike, that was Ancient Feather, or Lost Feather, I mean. Fucking Ancient Feather. Yeah, the starting strats are pretty nice that Lost Feather did, or found out. Like, those charcoal pines save a shit ton of time. Alright, good start. You gonna jump back? Oh, wow, no jump back. That's actually really good. And the continuation? Wow. This is looking good. It's looking like quite the nice fight here. Hey, Freak TV. Yeah, no problem, man. No, this isn't gonna be gold because I grabbed that Titanite shard. That was a really good fight. That would have been gold if I didn't grab the Titanite Shard, I'm pretty sure. I think this run is potential for sub 9 Greatwood, though. Are you serious? Fuck off, Doge. Yeah, there's a few best segments that I should fix, Ella, definitely. Fucking pitchfork guy didn't wreck me. What's up, Unglar? It took forever to walk out of his fucking building. Gosh, chat, calm down with the copy pastas. Oh, I got it! I still got it! The Sub 9 dream. I don't even think you need to use an alluring skull here, to be honest. See you later, Bobo. Sub 10 quit out. See you later, Bobo. Yeah, chat, you need to calm yourselves. Come on. No. What are you doing? Stop fucking holding your sword like that, you dumbass. Hello? Can you fucking die? I mean, it's kind of just bound to happen, Peebo, with this many viewers. I don't know. It is what it is. Sometimes chat gets riled up. It happens. What? What? Was I on no? Oh no. I want to get poisoned. No, I can make this work. I can make this work. It's not gonna be fast, but I can make this work. I had a really, this is a really good start. So even though I'm gonna have to kill myself here. Oh, I can't quit out though. I'm so confused. Was I on the no prompt? Why was I not able to? Oh yeah, I need to turn my game sound up, I think. It's pretty quiet. Here we are. There you go. There you go. That's why I got poisoned. I might die here though. Oh. No, it's just this guy. Unless he backstabs me. He might backstab me. Come over here. Come on, come on. No, hit me, hit me, hit me, hit me. Do something, hit me. Oh, no problem, Reliable. Happy I could help. That's not 30 seconds. It's not that much. Well, I lost a shit ton of time there, and this guy's like right behind me. So I'm gonna quit out because he's gonna kill me if I try to bone. How did last run end? I died to Gjorm. My first attack missed, and then I ran out of stamina and got wrecked. Dang. Rip that amazing start. Oh well. Makes you excited, Trakihun. Happy I can help. Well, I go to where the heck. Farewell, Ashen One. What's up, Aiden? Thanks, man. No, I did not yet, Reverend. My real name is Fat Shy Guy. Yeah, it's Gourmet Guy. Square Wave here? Oh, yo. What's up, dude? Thank you for the good luck. What's up, Miku? How you doing? That was alright. Shouldn't I have two? No. Not anymore. New strats. Oh, that was, pretty fair. Oops. What's up, Bob? A new strat, that's why last time. Although, me having a suicide, like, that probably would have been probably about a 1750. Probably should have saved about 15 more seconds there, but since I fucked up, I didn't. No, these are new strats. New strats. That bridge is so damn loud. They got rid of emote only mode, as far as I know. Unless they added it back in, but I don't think they did. Dang it. Are you serious? Oh, this is terrible. I'm splitting at a different time here now, by the way, so. I would have only lost like 3 seconds. Why did those two fire off? Whatever, that's okay. Where is she? Holy sh! Ow! Was that a good fight? I mean, it could have been like 10 or 15 seconds faster if she didn't teleport, but it was good, yeah. What's up, Pseudo? How's it going? What's up, Rob the Dude? How you doing? Yeah, you got the record with the new strats. The new strats save a bunch of time. Like, as you can see, I'm 50 seconds ahead right here. And that's more or less legit, like, time save. I think I'll probably lose, like, 10 seconds off of that. Maybe 15, but... maybe, like... probably, like, 10 seconds. You finish your torch run? Oh, nice. How is the torch? Do you do decent damage? What's up, NorCal? Walking your cabbage? Nice, man. What's up, Buttermilk? Hello, Vangelicus. He can just heal and you can't stagger him out of it. Oh yeah, that's probably pretty annoying. Wait, what? I'm out of... Oh, I was gonna say I'm out of charcoal pine, but no, that's fine. That's fine. What? Like, I would have saved... I would have had a really nice Abyss Watcher split if I didn't, if I didn't have to suicide, because I missed... I didn't get the invasion skip strats. Well, I used the Charcoal Pine bundle one enemy too early, but that was still okay. I guess. It's good enough, anyways. Could have been better, though, for sure. Yeah, well, so the fastest strats, and I'm almost sure of this, is just doing the Lost Feather strats at the start of the run, and then... By going through the other pathway to Greatwood, you get 2 Charcoal Pine Resin. So that allows you to skip a visit to Firelink, which is a huge time save. So, and then you also just skip the... Oh, I had 2 Alluring Skulls! Right! I haven't been using... Okay. I haven't been using the 1 Alluring Skull for those one... the guys... that you drop to before the elevator. That you drop by before the elevator. Like where you go to the Mound Makers area. That spot. Oh, jeez. Alluring skulls don't work on the chain, guys, apparently. Or so I've heard, anyways. People said that they tested it. I've actually never tested it myself, but people said they tested it, and it doesn't work, so... I'm gonna trust them. Well, I don't know if that's necessarily true, Draco, but sometimes it is. But, like, there's definitely games that are pretty poorly routed that have been played at AGDQ. What's up? I hope your stream is up. How you doing? In theory, yeah. It depends what kind of chat you're in, Peebo. I would say. There we go. Yeah, I don't know what I screwed up with my invasion thing before. Maybe I must have forgot to switch it to yes. Hey Sullivan, how you doing, man? Thank you. Pretty often, Breeziest. I should really just put all the splits on screen. It was kind of funny at first, but it's getting a bit annoying now. Camera. Nice. Thank you for interrupting that, Yorm. Thank you.
Well,
Yeah, it's tough for Maul. It's pretty tough. I think I'm gonna lose time on this split though. Because I have to do more stuff. Hello, Pen. Thank you. Appreciate it. What is this RNG? That's the time loss. Alright, so I'm gonna go straight to Osiris now. Was I supposed to rip time there? Not as much as I lost. I probably should have lost like 10 seconds there, I think. But it's okay. Hey, for the lulz. Instant charge. Are you serious? That was a pretty good fight. I'm gonna save time here, maybe? I don't know. Apart from the instant charge, that was pretty good. Am I gonna skip a level up later on in this run? I mean, I'm still gonna level up endurance because I think it's useful. But, that's all I'm gonna level up from this point on. What the fuck? Oh shit. Not gonna split yet. Because this is fucked. I skipped a different... Did I skip a bonfire? Or... Oh, it's because I don't have the Lothric Castle bonfire. Because I did different strats, I didn't have a certain bonfire, so I fucked up. Yeah, I lost like 10 seconds there, because I fucked that up. I didn't realize that the Irithyll dungeon was gonna be the rightmost bonfire. Normally it's one to the left. From the rightmost, so. What's up, Flightless Bird? How you doing? Hey, Wolf. What's up, Harry? Hey, Salmon. Hey, Key. What's up, Golden Goose? Yeah, that's what we're doing for the speedrun right now, Zonix. That's the new strats. You use Henri's sword plus 2 instead, because Henri's sword has better scaling with bleed or something. I don't know how it works, but Henri's sword bleeds way more, because it's like a luck weapon or something. I don't really know how it works, but it's pretty OP. So yeah, you use Henri's sword plus 2, and it speeds up the Osiris and Dancer fight quite a lot. Are my best segments accurate? No. They're pretty fucked, actually. Oh my gosh, please. Should be in good shape here. Yeah, the chain guy is nowhere to be found. I haven't practiced the faster kill. Yeah, the fire attack is the best attack you can get from that guy by far. Also, I only have 193,000 souls for some reason. I don't know why. I'm so low on souls. Oh, I was supposed to use Osiris soul there. That's okay. That's just one extra soul I have to sell later on, but that takes like half a second. It's nothing. So I'm gonna lose time to Dragon Slayer armor, by the way, because I have to. It's like a farther run to him now. Alright, Lizard. Good job. It's nice that there's different, I'm not really stressed out on this run, Blackjacks, because this run isn't that great, I'll be honest. I mean, it's alright, but there's, I don't know, there's a lot of shit that went wrong. Definitely on record pace, though. Yeah, what I was saying is that it's nice that there's different weapons for any percent in all bosses. Like, the thing is, I'm a minute and four ahead, but I'm only, like, 30 seconds ahead, legitimately. Because I have, after Dancer, I have to climb the ladder and then walk to the Lothric Castle bonfire, rather than, just teleporting to it, so... Nice. That was good. Yes, it is, Johnny. Because the thing is, you use Twinkling Titanite, so it's like way more impactful. Yeah, so getting the Titanite slab is effectively two upgrades. Like, it probably adds an extra 50 attack rating, so it's definitely worth it. Yo, NeoWild7, thank you for the host, man. How's it going, dude? What's up, Zaz? How you doing, man? That might be a problem, pleasing Aroma. What's up, Major Dutch? Yes, I will kill Champion Gundyr. Don't you worry about it. Hey, LMM. How's it going? Have I played the alpha demo of Neo? No, I have not. I don't know if I pronounced that right. It seems like I did, but... Okay. I got hit by, like, the first hitbox or something. I don't know, that was weird. I took some lingering damage there. That hurt. I'm gonna heal. Then I can heal the rest up with, Henri's. What's up, DGR? I'm not online, Candy. I didn't think he was gonna hit me with that attack, I'll be honest. Oh no. That was kinda scary. A little bit. What's up, Kixelated? How you doing, man? Hey killer, they're okay. This run is decent. It's not as good as it seems though. These are part of the new strats. Holy fuck, are you serious? I missed all those. That's okay. I still got 3 hits, which is pretty much what I need. So that is okay. That's not good. If she uses arrow attack, it's fucking rip. Okay. She, he, who cares? Who cares? So I'm gonna quit out and rest at this bonfire here. Very good. Very good. Yo, Fikeman, thank you for the sub, man. Really appreciate it, dude. Enjoy the emotes. I only have 4 Estus, so... You could Zonex, but +2 Onries isn't really beneficial early on, is the thing. Like, it's good later on when you have 30 luck. That's why we get it later on. Because you have 30 luck and you have Bleed Resin. You don't really want to bother with it earlier on. It's just not worth it. How much time am I going to lose on Dragon Slayer armor, though? That's the question. I feel like it's gonna be a lot. It's gonna be like 30 seconds, maybe 40 seconds before I even get to the fight. And then I'm gonna lose like all my time here. good. I'm just gonna heal here, I guess. I was really relying on the stagger there. I should have lost more time on that split, but that was a godlike fight. What's up, Spartan Rambo? Thank you for the $6. Yes, we all hate the chain guy. Except for the people who like watching runs die. That was literally a perfect, that was a perfect fight, I'm pretty sure. Like, seriously, I don't think it could have been better. Why no Charcoal Pine? Because different strats. You don't have Charcoal Pine for him anymore, so you use Pale Pine. Although, I think I'm supposed to pick up a Human Pine somewhere. Like, I need to use a Pale Pine for old Demon King. So... damn, dude, that did a lot of damage. I can lose all my time on the princess fight here, though, by the way, so... there's a Human Pine you can pick up on the way to Osiris. Maybe he grabs that one. I'm gonna have to use Bleed Resin for first phase Nameless King, though. It's okay. You can still bleed the bird, so it's okay. I'm healing myself with the sword. I have 7 Estus, so I really probably don't need to, but I just want to peach out. It allows me to get the full HP damage buff without having to waste using an Estus. So it actually saves time too, because I just don't have to waste time using an Estus. So it's still worth doing, actually. Like, even if you have enough Estus left. Because you want the damage. So, I had a perfect princess fight in my PB. Like, not even joking. That was a really good fight still, but like I said, I had a perfect fight in my PB. I know, right, Capitaine? It's so nice. Yo, Kakao42, thank you for the sub. Thanks a lot, man. Really appreciate it. Enjoy the emotes. I have 4 bleed resin left. One for this fight. Oh, shit. That's actually kind of bad. Holy fuck, dude. Oh my god, I can't believe I messed that up. Shit, I should have saved more time there. Fuck. I thought he was gonna, like... I thought he was gonna move towards me. Fuck, man. I lost, like, 8 seconds there. I should have hit him during the stomp. I thought he was doing a different attack, though. Oh, at least I didn't die. Fuck. So, I have 3 bleed resin left. I don't even know if I want to use a bleed resin for this fucking boss or not. For phase 1 or not. I don't know. Do I have enough bleed... Shit. I'm gonna use one. I'm a bit worried, you guys, because I don't have fucking... I have one bleed resin. I should have bought one extra. Oh my god, I almost fell off there. Whew! That would have been bad. Yeah, I think so, Jipkin. This might be bad. Might be bad news. Buy one, it's not worth it. I just have to, like, I'll have the bleed resin for a little bit during phase two, so hopefully. Also, I let my stamina regen way too much there. That was bad. Oh, fuck. This is gonna have to be a good fight, because, like, this fight takes a while. Are you serious? Dude, fuck. Whatever, it's still record. Fuck it, dude. Still wrecky. Bleed resin fucked me.